This is your News 4 update, powered by the Bomarito Automotive Group.
Thanks for choosing News 4. I'm Corey Stark. Here are some of the stories making headlines. Some businesses in the Metro East getting the green light to open back up. Today, the Illinois Health Department made it official, moving Region 4, which includes St. Clair and Madison counties, into the next phase of recovery, though it still does not include indoor dining. The changes come after the region finally dropped below the state's requirements for COVID-19 positivity rates, ICU, and hospital bed capacity. The end goal now is to get those metrics down to open the area back up to Tier 1, which would include indoor dining. Right now, an arson investigation is underway after a small fire at a St. Louis County Dierbergs. It happened earlier this week at the location in DePere. DePere police say they don't believe the fire was accidental. Earlier today, salvage crews and store employees were cleaning out the grocery store, getting rid of all the food inside the store due to smoke and fire damage. Company officials say that they hope to have the store reopened by early next week. Well, Hall of Famer and one-time home run king, Atlanta Braves legend Henry Louis Hank Aaron passed away this morning at the age of 86. Hammer and Hank is widely considered one of the greatest baseball players of all time. He famously broke Babe Ruth's home run record back in 1973, and he finished his career with 755 home runs, an all-time record that stood for decades. Aaron remains baseball's RBI and total base leader. He was easily elected to the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1982. Let's take a quick look at your 4-1 forecast.
We have some changes coming this weekend. It starts cold. In fact, our low is going to go down to 19, but a high of 39, cold and dry on our Saturday. The changes come Sunday. A little rain, but because of that low right at freezing on Sunday morning, could be some icy spots. So watch for some morning icy spots. I think in St. Louis, mainly bridges and overpasses that tend to be a little bit colder. Otherwise, it warms up to 42 and it's spotty light rain in the afternoon. So just watch for a couple slick spots early on Sunday. Otherwise, mainly rain on Monday. It may end as a little light snow or flurries Monday evening, a high of 43. We're dry Tuesday and back into at least a slight chance for a little rain snow mix on Wednesday, leaning more towards the rain side of it with a high of 40 degrees. Upper 30s is a chilly Thursday, but temperatures pop a little bit on Friday into the upper 40s.
Steve, thank you. That's your News 4 update. Remember that we're always on at KMOV.com and your KMOV News app.